Whether you're taking or delivering a proctored test with Honorlock, the setup process is basically the same as what you're already doing, except for a few clicks. Users log into the LNS with no extra logins or anything like that. Test administrators upload the test to the LMS, just like they currently do. Then they click to choose which proctoring features they want to use. And test takers just verify their identity, which only takes about a minute. And if the admin requires it, they'll complete a quick room scan to check for cell phones, notes, and stuff like that. And that's it. After that, they're able to start the test. Once the test begins, our proctoring software monitors test takers using video, cell phone detection, browser lockdown software, smart voice detection that keeps Siri and Alexa out, several tools that block AI chatbots, and much more. If the AI detects any potentially problematic behavior, it alerts a live proctor to review it in an analysis window. After they've reviewed the behavior, the proctor only intervenes if misconduct actually occurred. Otherwise, the test taker won't be interrupted, and admins won't have to review unimportant flags. It's a win-win for everyone. After the tests are finished, admins can filter reports and review timestamped recordings focused on important behaviors. Honorlock takes a simple yet smarter proctoring approach. Learn about our proctoring software and services by visiting honorlock.com/proctoring.